What is going on, guys? Sinister here, back with another 2K18 video. And as I say that, I think I said 2K17 in my last roster video, but I meant 18. Regardless, we're taking a look at free agents this video. I never really did this before, but I'm gonna do it now. So we'll just go through the whole list. Chris Bosh is listed as a free agent because I guess they want you to be able to pick him up, but he's not. He's officially, I think, retired. They forced him into retirement because of his blood clot condition. But I mean, I get keeping him in the game because if it was his choice, he obviously wouldn't be retired. So respect to that. Jamichael Green, how I still don't know how he's a free agent. I'm a fan of him. I like his game, but hey, I don't know. Ty Lawson was a fan of him. Still got his jersey hanging up in my closet, but boy, oh boy, you went down a wrong path. Kind of miss you in Denver, but at the same time, good riddance. Luis Scola, David Lee is a free agent. Thought he was on the... Never mind, thinking of David West. Monte Ellis, used to be a fan of him. Brandon Bass, Terrence Jones. Festus Ezeli, Darren Williams getting cut after that finals performance. Good lord, let's not talk about that. Tiago Splitter, Jared Sullinger, also free agents. We got some young guys. Sullinger, Terrence Jones, Jamichael Green, some young guys here. I don't really consider Jamichael, quote unquote, young anymore, but Spencer Hawes. I'm just going to like name out the names. Bogut, I heard he's been, I don't know if Cleveland's thinking about signing him, or it was like just a quote unquote news report, like should Cleveland sign Bogut, but I have seen Cleveland and Bogut's name in the same sentence within the last couple days, so keep an eye out for that. Varejao. Bring him back to Cleveland, baby. Bring Varejao, Bragg. We need Wild Thing. Pierre Jackson, free agent as well. Leandro Barbosa, wasn't he just signed again? I feel like he was. Could be wrong. Probably am. Trey Burke's a free agent. Wow. Birdman. Derek Williams. I was a fan of him, too. I really think he's, I don't say underrated, because obviously, you know, what he produces is what he produces, but I don't think he's gotten a good shot as of late. I liked what he was doing in Cleveland there. Boris Diaw, was always a big fan of him. Just like a complete player, can shoot. Like, he's not great at anything, but he's good at everything. He was like the ultimate role player. Paul Pierce, wow. Okay, so he's technically a free agent, but he also just retired. But could maybe not be updated, I don't know. Well, they really went all out in the gear this year. I've never seen a sleeve and a wristband over that. I didn't even know you could do that, but I guess that's a new feature. You can add multiple layers over it like that. Pretty cool. Roy Hibbert, don't want to talk about that. Jarnell Stokes, Steve Novak, baby. Meta World Peace, Jason Terry, Mike Miller. Now we're getting into the old guys. Brandon Rush is there. Okay, Felder, Brandon Foy, Jordan McRae, Jordan Farmar, David Stone, or Diamond Stone, sorry, not David Stone. It's a rapper. Or no, it's not, Stevie Stone. There we go, that's what I was thinking of. Marshall Plumlee. Miles, don't know where he's at. Mason's on the Nuggets. Ryan Kelly. Axel Toupain. I kind of want to bring him back. Just, never mind. Joffrey Laverne's on the Thunder now. They used to, Joffrey Laverne and Axel Toupain, if you didn't know, fun fact while we're going through free agents, grew up together in France. Like, they played together. They were best friends. And at one point, they were both on the Denver Nuggets. Joffrey Laverne was in rotation, and Axel Toupain was more of just a bench player, but it was a before and after of them as kids and them on the Nuggets, and it was just cool to see that. It was the ultimate, like, we made it squad goals. Like, to grow up with your best friend. I don't know if they were best friends, but obviously friends. And play basketball and dream of going to the NBA and shit, and then be on the same team. I mean, that's just awesome. But yeah, that's the free agents, guys. If you enjoyed it, be sure to drop a like and hit subscribe for more videos like this. Check out my roster video, and the historic roster should be coming out very, very soon. Probably already is out while you're watching this video. And until next time, guys. Peace.